The U.S. Census Bureau just released new numbers estimating Milwaukee's population.
That's right. From 2013 to 2014, the city only added 139 people. That's compared to the year before when the city gained 735. Milwaukee still holds its national rank as the 31st largest city in the country. The city of Madison increased its population by about 500 people, which is the most of any city in the state. Weather